Excel has another very useful what-if analysis tool known as data tables. These tables enable you to test various scenarios by automatically calculating and displaying multiple results based on different input values. You can create either one variable or two variable data tables, depending on the number of variables and formulas you want to test. In our case, the annual salary formula equals the number of hours worked multiplied by the hourly rate times 52 weeks in a year. We are going to set up a two-variable data table to see how both the number of hours worked per week and the hourly rate impact the annual salary result. Once we have populated our variables in the cells situated above the row and column data, we have to specify which formula will be used to run the scenarios for us. So we will link it to the annual salary in cell E10. Then I will highlight the entire table and go to Data Table under What If Analysis. In the row input, I need to locate the cell in our formula that specifies the horizontal variables, which are the hours per week worked in cell E4. For the column data, it refers to the hourly rate, so I will link it to the cell E5 and then click OK. Now that we have our data table, I can quickly tell that if we work 40 hours per week at $30 per hour rate, we would earn $62,400 in annual salary. The inputs in data table can be modified and the table will automatically update. We can also do the reverse with calculating hourly rates based on hours per week worked and our yearly salary. In the top left corner of the data table, I need to specify the formula to use for running the scenarios, which is a link to cell E9 for our hourly rate. So since our row variables represent hours per week, I will specify the row input cell as D17. And as our column variables represent annual salaries, I will set the column input cell to E4. Now I can quickly tell that if I earn $70,000 a year and work the standard 40 hours per week, I'm effectively making $34 per hour. However, if I work a lot overtime and put in 60 hours a week for the same salary, my hourly rate actually drops to $22 per hour. Thanks so much for watching.